So for those that are on the catch this on YouTube, I do apologize. Nothing really has happened too much besides people in the chat that are going, you know, I appreciate them. And we're just leveling up.
Take this.
Shit. Too many.
Take this. Like it.
Go. I could definitely use a stronger Mickey card.
Take this. Like it.
Okay. Anywhere it has some health. I can definitely use a lot more health actually. I can use a lot more health. Bring that ass,
like it.
There we go, got that ass.
Like it.
Okay. Here on the impulse.
Out of my way.
Ah, fuck you. There we go. Alright. There's nothing. I can't go any further in this room. Ah, whack. Yeah, level though, bitch.
Take this. Yeah, like it. Take this.
Yeah.
Like it.
New set of cards. New set of cards. There we go.
Take this. Ha! Like it! Take this! Ha!
Fuck. There we go. Now we'll go back in here. Take... heal up real quick. This door... this way. And now we need to go. We need to get to here. There's still more doors that we have to go in through, apparently, so let's try. Big ass room. The rooms ain't normally this big.
Like it.
Yeah, cool. Okay, two or higher. Two or higher. We're gonna go with. If I can't catch up to him in 5.5 hours, I'm garbage as a streamer and Kingdom Hearts player. But the goal is to catch up to where another streamer that I'm playing this with is at, which he has like 2 worlds left to play, and then after that, then we're done playing this for a bit. We're gonna play, switch over to Days Gone, because I need to get a little bit farther in there. I might take a bit of a break and come back a little later. You might get 2 streams out of me today. If all things work out. Oh, son of a bitch. Play Mass Effect? No. I know that the Master Collection had came out, but did it come out on just Xbox or did it also come out on PlayStation? But it's kind of like Space Fallout, at least how people describe it to me. I'm gonna do more attack. Okay. I thought about it. I've heard that the Master Edition is a lot better than how it used to look. I did think about trying to play it. Bitch. You can have it? Oh, no. Described it as like a space Fallout, which I kind of like Fallout, at least the Fallout, at least Fallout 4. I haven't beaten it, but like I did like playing the game. Platinum stealing it. No, my brother is watching the play. Well, let me know how the heist go, because you know, if it's good, then I definitely might have to get it myself. I did not want to fight you, sir. Of a master plan. Take you out.
Yeah, like it.
That level? Need that level up real quick.
Like it.
He's all the way in Canada? You really do have family all over the world. That is crazy. Oh, you bitch. Bitch made it. That's not what I wanted to do, but I'll take it. Impulsive. Stronger than the first row. What is the point of me having this one? Yeah, but I figured they got this one where you stay too. Speaking of, since I'm going to be streaming for at least about a good 5 hours, legally, my job allows me to have a mandated smoke break. So in about, you know, 3 hours or so, do you want to have a smoke break, Mama Nim?
Like it.
You know, my mandated smoke break if I work any more than like 4 hours. You know damn well. Yes, I know. I just thought I asked just in case. Here. Oh, I forgot. Now I'm sad. How much longer are you carrying too? I completely forgot about that. I don't know how I forgot about that, just in that second too. I bet that's not the best right now too, especially. Yeah, how much longer do you, I'm gonna cry in the corner like September. Oh no! September? We're only in March. Yeah, we're in March. We're only in March. We still got like, we still got a hella months to go. Please don't cry. It will be okay. You know, you just gotta make it through this, and then you know, the baby will be here, and then you can go back to it.
Like it.
You know, just some months, That's just it. You got this. Didn't almost smoke like a train. I feel that. Definitely feel that. Chug, I can't stand you. I really can't. I really actually need to go pick up with my guy indisposed at the moment. And I don't really feel like going to find a new person at this time. I'm basically just waiting in the wind. Aw, damn it. You're not nearly as weak as I wanted y'all to be. Fuck me. I can definitely use a Mickey card right now. Mickey card. Mickey! And I leveled up, bitch. And the card's gone. I ain't that up. Help me, Mickey. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. We're gonna now do help. There we go. I definitely needed that. What I think I'll do is, I think I'll get my health, at least across the board. Like, not across the board, but fill that little circle, and then put the rest of it in, my attack and my darkest gear. Ah, shit.
Like it!
I whiffed that bitch. I missed that completely. Now I gotta deal with these motherfuckers.
Yeah, like it.
I'm in. There was a Mickey card. Mickey! Okay, cool. I got him. Don't worry. I didn't even need the card, but just in case. You never know when you need some extra life. Because Riku can't heal himself, he needs to rely on other people. All he is just a tank. Oh, that's my own fault. I was trying to get to I deserve that. Heal me up though, Mickey. Help me out. Five or higher, so we'll do martial law. I'm trying to power through this as quickly as possible, only because after a while of playing this mechanic gets repetitive, especially in the same world. So if I can steamroll these monsters, I'm definitely going to do that. Riku's board is basically just a monster boss run. With a little bit of fodder in it. Like, you get really no story, you just get mostly just beat up every single enemy, every single boss from the main game. There we go. Got me another firewall. I definitely need that.
Like it!
Mickey!
Take this!
Like it! Take this! Like it!
Bitch, man. Take this!
Ah shit. The camera is also my adversary.
Take this. Like it. Take this.
Fuck me. There we go. Where was the time stop? Where was my time stop? Where was the Zeraldo when I needed it the most? Hey Meek, hey Gamer Malik, I appreciate the follow. I appreciate it. We're trying to finish the Riku story of Kingdom Hearts and Son of a Leash. This. There we go. Now I got time stop.
Take this. Like it.
Go. Go. That one. I can't. Wait a minute. I appreciate the support. I really do. Check out your channel and check out your Twitch too. What do you normally be playing, if you don't mind me asking, Malik? When you get the chance. I know you said you're running errands too. Here. Wait a minute. This level. There we go. Darkness. I really don't. I kind of didn't need to transform at that moment. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Okay, cool. Cool. Still this room I need to go into, and this room I gotta go in. Or I can just call it a day and just keep playing. Do I need the levels? Damn, 20 blue? You know what? You're gonna take a joker and call it a day. Do I go in or do I just level up some more? We'll try it. If need be, I'll just have to level up some more. But I think I can beat Oogie Boogie at the level that I'm at right now. He's not really difficult. I just have to be careful about the cards that I send out. I'm gonna bring this down a bit so I can see the screen. Now let's do this. Shut up. Shut up, bitch.
Take this.
Shut up, bitch.
Just me.
That's not what I wanted to do, but I'll take it. No, no, no. There we go. Woo.
Like it.
Yeah, in your ass, bitch. Here you go. Where you going, huh? Where you going, huh? Fat son of a bitch. Thought I ain't gonna come see you. Thought I was gonna come taste out your mouth. Alright, I need more cards. Wait a minute, no! Son of a bitch. Alright, come on. Come on, what you got? What you got? What you got? What you got? I break that bitch. I break that bitch. Wait, no, I break that bitch. I probably shouldn't have wasted that bitch. Nope, I break that bitch too. I need cards. I need cards. Now we ransack him. We ransack him. Alright, that's fine. What you got? I break that on the regular. What you got? I break that too. You got it. I break that too. Come here, Tubby. Get him, Mickey. Yeah. Yeah. He's not difficult. It's just you gotta be careful with the cards you pick with him. Give me that level up. Damn it, I didn't level up. Alright, now that we beat him, we can keep pushing. And you know what? We're gonna do the other two doors Because we definitely will need the level once we get closer to like the end bosses. Especially there's like two bosses that I've had trouble with beating playing this. One I got lucky on just purely off luck. The other one, yeah, he kinda whooped my ass a bit. And I would rather not have such a difficulty whooping him again. That's business. Anyone over here? Anyone? Nope. Okay. We are going to do. I don't really want a big ass world. I kind of just want like something easy to like get through. I just want the level though. I don't really want to have to fight through a whole nother world just to complete it.
Like it. Take this. Like it.
Yes, and I leveled up. Level up, level up, level up. Okay, so we're gonna do darkness points again. The only downside about the more points I put into my darkness is that the longer it will take me to reach that. Yes, I will. I can just slice and like try and break cards, but I'm trying not to do that. But once I use my slice, the first card I lose, and I get PTSD about that. The one thing you don't want to do is be out of cards scrambling to beat a boss. That shit fucks with momentum. There in my face.
Like it. Take this. Like it.
Wait a minute.
Take this. Darkness.
Really didn't need the term darkness. I really didn't. But you know what? It's cool. Out your mouth. I fucking didn't want darkness. Wait a minute. Damn it. Go back.
Take this.
a minute. Level. Over here. Nope. Okay, cool. Let's go. How the fuck do I get? Okay, so I gotta go this way. Should be this door here. Yeah, okay. Here. Up. Here. We climb up here and we just completed this world. One door, one world down. I think we have one more to go. Then we caught up to him. Just to be on some haha, we might finish all four of the worlds, so that way all we have left is just the boss fight. Just the two, like the end bosses, so that way I can have a little bit more free time to go do other things, because I do need to go get groceries because I just got paid and I'm kind of groceries is kind of looking a little scarce.
How can we help you, Vexen? It's not very often we see you topside.
I came to lend you a hand. You obviously believe this Sora has much potential, but I remain unconvinced he is truly worth such coddling. I think an experiment would show if he really is of any value to us.
Well, here we go again. It's just an excuse, so you can carry out your little experiments, that's all.
I'm a scientist. Experiments are what I do. Yes.
Whatever. You can do what you want. But you know, I think testing Sora is just a cover for testing your valet.
Valet? He's the product of pure research.
What he actually is a toy.
You should just learn to be quiet.
Anyway, since you came all this way, you're gonna need this. A humble gift to my elder. I hope you use it to put on a very good show for us. That card holds the memories of Sora and Riku's home.
It's just a card. What good is that?
With a little help from Naminé, you'll have all the real Riku's memories. Maybe we can get her to make you forget you're nothing but a fake. In other words, we'll remake your heart so you can be exactly the same as the real Riku, okay?
She'll be hitting that hand.
You want to remake my heart? The real Riku is a wimp who's afraid of the dark. What do I want with the heart of a loser?
Any objections, Vexen? After all, you do want to test Sora, don't you?
It must be done.
How can you? Are you betraying me?
I told you I would make good use of you, didn't I?
No!
Relax, kiddo. I don't think it's gonna hurt that much.
I'll hurt you!
How you get bodied that fast?
Stupid little toy. Think you could defeat me? Where would you ever get a thought like that?
That's Ibaka.
But look on the bright side. Along with everything else in your head, Naminé will erase the memory of me knocking you flat. Instead, she will implant the loveliest little memories you could ever hope for. It's no big deal that they're all lies.
No. No!
Talking all that shit a minute ago. Talking all that cash money a minute ago. That, oh, I'm strong, I ain't afraid of the darkness, I ain't no bitch. And next thing you know, she just humbled you, made you look like a bitch. That's crazy. Couldn't be me. Couldn't be me. Alright, so next we are going to... We will do... Olympus. Yeah. So yeah, I think after this we have officially caught up to where he is at. He has two worlds left. We'll have two worlds left. What I think I'll do is I'll finish all of the worlds and then save it at the last, like save it at the fourth world. So that way, once I finish that world, all I have left to do is just to do the bosses while he's doing those. Which gives me, like I said, gives me time to do other things. Son of a bitch. Oh my god! Oh shit, that was a close one. Break my cards again in your life. One or higher. I whiffed it. Try to catch fog. Try to catch fog. I missed. What the fuck were all these? What are all these weak ass cards in my deck right now? Ah, shit. The value of 1 through 9, then gradually restore health. That's actually good. Stop cards being nullified. Notify the enemy's cards. Always notify the enemy's cards. That could be useful. But yeah, that's about it. I'm content with the amount of damage that I'm doing. I just wish that I had the amount of help for it. Or at least a way to be able to get my cards, be able to heal without needing a Mickey card. Die, bitch. Speaking of the devil, I just leveled up too. Eventually, we're gonna definitely need to put more in health again. But until then, I'm gonna just keep being able to one-shot these things in about like 3 hits. Ah, shit. Fuck. Ah, fuck. There we go. Woo, that was a close one. That was a close one. I almost didn't make it. Whip that one again.
Take this. Like it. Take this. Like
it. Bitch made. Come back. Oh, now you just have to actually come back.
Take this!
Two or higher, we will do... lasting busyness. Big motherfucker in my fucking way. The leveling up wasn't so tedious. I think I would have a little bit more fun playing this board, but I would say even Sora's part was a little bit more entertaining. For a playing standpoint, I don't know how it is for you guys watching, but on a playing standpoint, it's at least a little bit more entertaining. Yes, I'm overpowered as hell as Riku, but I'm doing the same thing over and over again. There's really little to no challenge in these fights at this moment.
Take this. Come on.
With the exception of the card fight. This is the only challenge in the card fight. Even a cutscene to break this up would be nice too, so that way I can basically just do something else, I guess, then do this. Yeah, that was dumb as hell. I don't know why I just thought that was gonna work. Bitch. Corvette. Don't turn around. Fuck! Yeah, I didn't make contact. I figured it out. Ah, okay. You know what? Now I'm becoming tedious. Blow away. Making it kind of hard to like have fun doing this much farming. Like, what am I doing it for? Where am I going? Where am I going with this? I'm going here. Rooms left to do. Okay, so I got this one. This one's probably the lead. So it's this room and then these three that I need to go into.
Take this! Like it!
dumb motherfucker. There we go. Hey-ya. Oh, shit. Goodbye. I will say that I do like his abilities. His abilities do look cool and they are refreshing. And Sora's friendship attack. Riku's just pure darkness, just to be darky. Just to be Shadow Lord is kind of like dark. Wow. Not even just a couple days away from Black History Month. Wait a minute, oh! There we go.
Like it! Take this! Like it!
Ah shit. Oh wait, they're low, too! I forgot about that.
Take this! Darkness!
Vicky, handle my life work. Actually just level up the health for this next, at least these next two levels, we might just do health. I don't want to have that at 32. Okay, we'll have to set an even 30 since our health is already at 260. We'll have to have our dark points at 30, have our health go up next, and then have our damage go up next. I kind of want to get the health to at least 300, if that's even possible. Tired. We might actually just do the two worlds and then call it a day for tonight. Well, at least for right now. Or I might just do like I might do one extra world and then call it a day. Like, I didn't realize how tired I was. Ah, oh, shit, I'm not gonna make it. Ooh, I made it in time because I'm the main character. Ooh. Yeah, we might just do three worlds instead of the four to stun. Thank you. Fuck me. End of my life, work, Mickey. Come on. Yeah. Oh, you niggas. This is how I plan. Go. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. There we go. Impulse! Nope, not even about to do that. Not even about to do that to myself. Not even about to do that to myself. Get him, Mickey. Blow this nigga up. Hold on. He ain't gonna see it coming till it's too late. He ain't gonna see it coming till it's too late. I hate it here. Like it. Okay, that's been done. Fair enough. Okay, am I? Here. One down here. What the hell? Since when can you just dodge my... I hate it here. Oh shit. No.
Your Majesty! Come on!
Okay.
Give me the power of darkness, I command thee!
Wait a minute. There we go. What the fuck? There we go. Down you go. What level am I? 36? Not blowing up on me. I'm definitely taking them levels from you. Take me like 2-3 hits, but they're almost dead. I'm gonna have this card. I still have this door, and then this door, and then really open it from this side.
So what I do is
I'll come back around here, open it from here, open another door here. That's gonna change it here though. Fuck. I need the levels. I need even zero. Sleeping with darkness. Sleeping with darkness. anyone coming in late from the stream, if you do want to catch it again, you can always catch back anything that you missed. You can always check either the archives, but if it doesn't stay up on the archives, because, you know, I'm not affiliate or anything of that nature, and I think it only lasts about 30 days. This will also be going on to the King Lion, on Twitch, and that's on YouTube, so that way you guys can also watch that too. It has all of the vids and stuff that I've done so far for the past about a couple weeks now that I've started to do this. Yeah, we just recently dropped one of the episodes of Days Gone. I'm working on getting the other one out and then start uploading some of the Kingdom Hearts story, at least the tail end of it. Wait a minute. Hold on. Something just happened. Hold on one second. I'll be right back. Okay. We're back. I fixed it. Ah, son of a bitch. To make sure the audio was on, game audio at least. Come on, son of a bitch. The camera is my worst enemy. I don't care what anyone else says. It's not the nobodies. It's not the heartless. It's not the organization. It's the goddamn camera. One or higher. This really is just a throwaway room, so let's do this room. Don't fuck me. Yes! Evil darkness, I'll take it.
I need those levels.
There we go.
Me.
top.
Take this! Like it! Take this! Like it! Take this!
No. There we go. Down you go. Down you. Son of a bitch. Alright. Break your ankles. Skills rules. Come back here. Come back here, sir. Darkness powers. Okay. Oh, it's two of these things.
Like it.
Oh my.
Take this. Like it. Darkness.
Blow up. Taking a little bit more hits now. That's not good. I mean, I can still relatively kill them in three hits, but it's starting to become just three hits now. This world that I'll have to end up doing, and then back this way.
Okay.
So for here, we will do six or higher. We're gonna run the luck again. Run the luck again. Fuck me, don't 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 fuck me.